Get ready to experience the unexpected at WEC18 in Indy. It's a completely redesigned education and engagement program unlike anything we've done before, in an entirely new setting that will ignite new ideas and connect you with people you need to meet. With WEC18, we're taking risks so that you don't have to. Here's how we'll do it. You'll step off the plane and immediately realize that this experience is different as you hit the WEC Welcome Lounge at the Indianapolis International Airport. Relax, have a bite, and even pick up your WEC registration badge. On Saturday, we'll kick everything off with the opening night celebration at White River State Park, where you'll network with other WEC participants while enjoying great local food and music by Straight No Chaser and DJs Gabby Love and Joe Meltdown. We'll start and end each day together. Morning and afternoon pep rallies will get you pumped up with activities and inspiration, featuring top speakers from inside and outside our industry. New perspectives and insight will kickstart your day of education and re-energize you for each evening. After the first morning's pep rally, we'll open up the all-new WEC Villages, where we'll take education out of the meeting rooms and bring it to life, featuring different themes in an open layout that will grow your skill set and your network. In the Experiential Village, powered by Freeman, you'll learn to create dazzling, unforgettable events. It's got education covering F&B, risk management, creating inclusion, and everything in between. In the Leadership Village, MPI chapter leaders, executives, and future leaders alike will learn best practices on communication, team building, ethics, and taking the next career steps. The Innovation Village, powered by PSAV, will introduce you to event trends in tech, from the latest in virtual and augmented reality, to social media tools, to modern engagement tips. In the Social Village, you'll make connections with the best in the business while learning productivity, customer relationship building, sustainability practices, and much more. And at MPI Central, you'll engage directly with MPI to discuss membership, MPI Academy education, industry partnerships, and the MPI Foundation. At the same time, connections between planners and suppliers will be taking place throughout the villages, bringing the MPI exchange to life and bringing face-to-face business right to the center of the action. We know this program design is a big departure from years past, but don't worry. WEC experience coaches will be on site in each village to help you plan out your education experience. WEC18 is designed to be walkable. Every host hotel is within easy walking distance from the convention center, as are Sunday and Monday's networking events, like the MPI President's Dinner honoring Roger Dow at the Indiana Roof Ballroom and the MPI Foundation's Rendezvous at the Pavilion at Pan Am, featuring DJ Warren Peace, sponsored by Caesars Entertainment. On Tuesday evening, we wrap up WEC with a bang at the closing celebration at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. This isn't walking distance from your hotel, but trust us, it'll be worth the ride. All of this goes down in Indy, one of the top convention cities in the U.S. We're beyond excited for you to experience the most memorable, energizing, and rewarding event the industry has produced. And we can't wait to see you this June in Indy at WEC18.